Excuse me.
Ah! Heaven seeking! You are here to interview me about my site.
You're really bossy, I was already sitting. We're here live with
Josephine!
We're here live and she's here to tell us all about her new dating site. It's a rave all across the country and it's causing quite a wave. Could you tell us more about what you have going on and more about the lonely women of the world? I believe your site is.
Well, no. It is for queens only. For queens. And it is www.lonelyqueens.com. And I have come up with this site so that no queens across the globe are lonely anymore. All of your lonely days will be gone if you just sign up to my site. It is $1,000 a month.
It is $1,000 a month. Don't you think that is a bit pricey?
Don't you mock me? And no, it is worth it for you to find your king because you are a queen and you deserve the best in life. Yes, that is where you will find your king. I promise you, it will go perfectly.
So let me ask you. Some people will say you are fraud and it's going all across the nation. You're charging $1,000 just so you can make flights back and forth to Ghana and Nigeria. You are a fraud and it has been identified.
No, yes. I am from Zamunda. I am Josie from Zamunda. That is the other Josie. The one that you are talking about, that is not me. No,
okay.
I am not a fraud. Yeah. I am here to help all of the queens. It has just increased in price. It is $1,500 a month,
okay.
And you will find your king, and I promise you that.
We've heard enough. We've heard enough, Josie. Okay, we have more at 11.
Thank you. LonelyQueens.com, please. $15,000 a month.
We'll have more at 11. That's it. I want you to stop. I mean, you are
not be lonely anymore.
Excuse me. We've heard enough. We've had more than 11.